In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the STELR Pelton wheel to generate hydroelectricity. So what you need for this video is the STELR Pelton wheel that's in the teacher kit, and you need a hose. The hose is supplied. We've actually adapted our hose because our tap, which we're going to use, requires a slightly wider hose. You also need the STELR wind generator, and you need the adapter that is on the hand crank turbine base. So we take that from here and put it into the geared socket here. To demonstrate that we're making hydroelectricity, we need the red and black wires and also the STELR testing station. Once we've got the adapter into the wind generator, we then attach the wires at the back and then attach the other end of the wires to the lamp. To set up the Pelton wheel, we need to attach one end of the hose to the tap and the other end of the hose to the Pelton wheel. At this point, you probably need an assistant to help you. So Peter, my assistant, is going to hold on to the hose on the tap just as a safety measure, and he will also be turning on the tap for me. So all I'm doing is taking this end of the wind generator that's got the adapter in it and putting it into the slot here on the side of the Pelton wheel, being very careful to hold the Pelton wheel over the sink, and then we'll turn the water on carefully to start with. And then a little bit harder, and you will see that the light is lighting up now on the test rig.